Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Cole from Amber Inc. and welcome to 5 DIY fidget spinner hacks. If you guys like this or enjoy it, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Number 5. For this hack, you'll need one fidget spinner, a gallon of gasoline, and a match. Step 1. Pour the gasoline. Step 2. Add the spinner. Step 3. Light the match. Number 4. Have you ever wanted that special and unique look for your fidget spinner? Well, follow this life hack to see how. For this hack, you will need a knife. Step 1. Just stab it. Number 3. I have no description for this fidget spinner hack. For this hack, you will need a roof. Bye. Number 2. For this hack, you will get that dirty look for your fidget spinner. You will need one shovel. Dig a hole in the dirt. Anywhere is fine. When done, insert the fidget spinner. Cover it back up and forget. Number 1. Have you ever wanted that flattened look for your fidget spinner? Well, follow this hack to do so. You will need one car. Place the fidget spinner under the car tire. Turn the car on. Once on, put it in reverse and back up. Place fidget spinner under car tile.
That probably was not the safest thing to do because we just got new roofing and that place was metal.
My job is to destroy a fidget spinner. You gonna pay the bill for July? In July? But you're too blind. Whew, that's over with. That's over with. But if you guys like this video and you want more content like this, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Cole from Amber Inc. and I'll see you all later. Bye!